bars have been fairly noisy this morning, got me out of bed early. Each time we come up the mountains here, we bring a trail load of furniture and I've bought up some of the stuff I've made previously. This particular trip also, I've got a second-hand oven. Got it fairly cheap. It does need a good clean. It's a bit grubby. Gas oven, we'll use that. Also some of the other furniture that we've had here as well, so I bought up the bed. But this particular video, we'll be making a bathroom, toilet area, a relatively small area, but we figure whilst we've been living in the shed temporarily, that'll be very useful to have a toilet, shower. And down the track in the workshop too, it'll be handy to clean up. Noisy bloody things. So I'll get busy and just move some of this furniture out of the way. I think I'll start by marking out on the floor just the basic outline, and then I can see if we've got enough space. I think we do. Just come and hold this for me, please. Such a big workshop and already I'm running out of space. It's got stuff everywhere. How's this? This is a bucket of screws left over from about, I don't know, 25 years ago, building a shed. I've kept them, have been in a cupboard ever since, but I need them now, so good thing I saved them. 416. I know I could probably have pulled this whole thing out. I'm just too lazy. So I'm going to use an Allen key and just drive this in by hand. Man, I eat bad when I'm here by myself. Let's just try these potatoes. These really thin cut ones. Thank you. Still have to make a door jam yet around the outside. I'll have to find some timber for that or rip down one of these pine studs and nail that to it. Put this bit of trim behind and hopefully that will catch any drips that get behind the seal. The sheet just fell on me. Caught it. The reflexes of a startled jungle cat. Well, I think that'll do for this video here. I've got the plumbing to do on the next video. I hope you enjoyed it. Love to see you in the comments, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.